You're only two layers in. You're only two layers in.
And a fortune cookie.
What kind of sauce is this? Is this like some sort of ketchup? It's not cooked, brother.
A lot of people vegan right here.
I feel like the other dads. We're not following directions. Well, it's barbecue rib. Just we. You know what? I'm judging it too much.
I don't know what this is. This came with a label. I'm trying to pop. Well, God to try, right? I think I'm just going to pass on this one. Don't think nothing about this look right. I said I was going to try everything, but I lied.
It's kind of biting back a little bit as it goes down my throat.
And the beans? Nah. It tastes like potato salad.
There is no spice to it. There is no seasoning. It's onions, but big onions. He could have diced it a little bit because you at the cookout and you talking to a, you know, a little thing right there. You say, hey, what's happening? She's going to be out of it because of the onions.
I'm going to give it a one because it came. I'm going to pass on this.
I give it a two. I'm going to tell you why, man. This is not a real barbecue spare rib. This came with chopsticks and fried rice. And if you're on the East Coast, it's a big tea that comes up in a plastic container.
Scale of 1 to 10. All right.
Scale of 1 to
10.
Ribs and beans. And a fortune cookie.
What kind of sauce is this? This is like some sort of ketchup.
Thank you.
jobs at both the bigger 1987 pizzeria as well as the 1993 pizzeria, but is fired from both for tampering with the animatronics to, you know, save the souls of dead children, and for a general foul odor, because he is in fact a walking corpse. And all this comes to a head now, 3 several years after the final closing of Breaking Bad's body as a corpse. So Michael is now dead. Kind of, but partially dead. Just kind of. You'll never do a trip on anything. Father! Your mother! 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 Your mother
And if I get the... You fucking shoot. Please. God. Hope he dies. What up, Olga? Hello?
Yo. Hello? Hello?
Yo.
Yo.
I love the mic.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
Why do you sound like that?
Why I sound like what?
Shut up.
Sorry, I didn't have my headset plugged in, so it was just the controller mic.
Bug. Look at this thing there.
Alright. Oh, you will not believe what I am on the You will not believe it.
What?
I was doing the glitch like all morning. So I was playing League, so I just had it open. Oh shit. Unranked though. Bully.
Alright, trying to do challenges. I don't want to ruin our rank.
True. Yeah, I don't play ranked with it, you know? You gotta stay equal. Dude, I was popping as Yoru. He's actually so fun. I hear Zibbing. Get the fuck out of there. He's actually dipping, no missing. It was a waste of a mini, he sucked.
God. I'm just gonna ignore that. Can y'all not make bases in front of me, please? Pretty scary.
I'll wear my headset, but I can't see.
I'm sweating. I can feel the sweat going down my armpit.
I have a heart rate monitor on, so if we get to an intense situation, just feel my heart rate.
I'm bush camping. I'm bush gambing.
Bush gambing. George W. Bush.
There was a Spider-Man bush camping with four gold weapons, and I literally killed him. It was so funny.
Spider-Man.
There's this black dude that keeps swinging around. It's so annoying. The exaggerated swagger of a black teen.
Exaggerated swagger. I found Chase LeBron Funko today. Chase LeBron.
Woo!
Eric, I think you're getting shit out.
Oh, bug. The zone is coming. There he is. Yeah, pussy.
Say Benny El Dariush.
This motherfucker knows exactly what he's doing to me. Classic quote from
El Dariush.
That's a classic Brendan quote. This motherfucker knows exactly what he's doing to me.
I don't remember that.
Shells on in. Yeah! Go bag!
What is that from?
Shells on in's arms.
What? Oh. The way he was sitting.
Can we nod?
This is getting tens.
True. There's a guy in here. Show yourself, pussy. Quit camping. Yeah! Yeah!
Was there actually someone there?
Yeah.
No! Hit those! Come on! Focus up! There you go.
I'm getting out of here.
Why is the house shaped like that? It kind of triggers me. Woo!
Ah!
Got her.
I'm trying. You guys fight each other.
Mini Bojan. Rib. Break it down. Wait, he's dropping stuff. What are you doing? Oh!
I'm winning. I'm not letting this dude win.
The dude, like, actually drifted.
What are you doing? Fuck you!
Oh!
Let's go!
Nice shot!
Dude got shitted.
Woo! Dude was like, I'm gonna break this down and get shitted.
Do not big me. I just finished like 20,000 challenges. Look at that. I hate it when we find a joke and then some random ass dude on TikTok takes it and gets all the credit. You know?
Black Lou Dalai Lama.
I have him. Alright, so what should I beg? Should I do teach me how to Dougie?
You can beg whatever you want.
Well, I need help. You can't just say that. I will literally buy a BTS song just to piss you off if you don't tell me.
BTS out of my bag.
BTS is out of my bag. I'm a
savage. Which one did you want to get?
The Hey Now? Gangnam Style? Or the snare solo? Everybody Loves Me or Sucks?
I mean, Hey Now we can do together.
Everybody Loves Me is fucking fire though. Teach me how to Dougie. Everybody Dougie. Teach me how to Dougie. Everybody Love Me. Everybody Love Me. Socks is good too.
Socks is only funny at the beginning. You just do the beginning part where he goes rrr, 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 and then you cancel it.
True. Or the snare soul is fire. Hit it for me. The snare solo kinda goes hard, not gonna lie. I did a snare solo and you did a Gangnam Style. Or we can do the Gangnam Style and just walk forwards doing a Gangnam Style. So you gotta pick.
I say you get savage.
Shut the fuck up. I'm not getting savage. I'm a savage.
I almost got Macarena just because I do that as like I do the Macarena as a joke to like every single song because it's funny.
I know, Sam. I don't know how to dance, so I just do Macarena. My best friend, your bestie. Mine is my young. Your bestie says she want parties, so can we make these flames go higher? Talking about hair now. Or I can just buy the bear hug and we can hug each other after we win.
That's sick. Is that in the shop?
I feel like 200.
Cobb. I don't see it.
Open your eyes.
I just opened my eyes. It's really not in the shower, you're just lying to me.
I'll get it, it's fine.
You just do it by yourself. Oh, I see it.
You have enough for it?
No.
Okay, hold on. Boom. Now I have enough to get the bear hug and another dance. I think I might just go for the... Since we already have like a synced one together, the bear hug, I think I'll just go for the solo. I'm thinking about Teach Me How to Dougie, not gonna lie. Teach me how to Dougie, teach me. Hitting that shit.
They get it, bro.
Oh my god, they have chicken wing, or they kill myself. Chicken wing. I'm gonna kill myself. The BTS bag is kind of fire, not gonna lie. Winning a game and just doing the Macarena on them, that'll be so funny. All these are so funny. At the end of the day, it doesn't really matter what I get. It's gonna be funny at the end. I'm a savage. Just buys a savage.
I'm actually a savage, classy bougie ratchet. Can we play?
Fuck it. Let's go. Let's do this. Come on.
Oh! So did it ranked.
Gangnam Style.
Did it ranked.
What about Gangnam Style? Literally, they won't be able to shoot me.
Why is it not ranked anymore? Oh, did you switch regions?
Yeah, no, I didn't.
Jonesy just gets no love. What the fuck is that? That is terrifying.
Jonesy, where my hug at? I just killed you. You died.
They're just shooting me. I fire back. Why are your legs so long? The fuck is that emote? Look at me. Hey.
I just saw the boneless, but it didn't let me do it. Come here. What are you teleport? That's funny.
That's epic. Get it, Eagle. Don't care, hot drop. Oh, I didn't think about that. My bad, bro.
I have a gold crown on me, by the way, because I just won!